evening, Miss.
How are you?
I am fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine too. By the way, what is your name?
My name is Aisa Yunda Surataya. Friends call me Yunda.
Where do you come from?
I come from Ketambul.
How old are you?
I am 8 years old.
Are you a student?
Yes, I am a student. I am the 3rd of elementary school.
Okay, can you mention the things in your bag?
Yes, I can. They are book, pen, pencil, sharpener, rubber, pencil case, and ruler.
Okay, what do you wear when you study in the school?
I always wear my uniform like a veil, cap, tie, bag, and shoes.
Okay, what is your daily activities in the home?
My daily activities in the home are study, write and read the lessons, sweep the floor, take a bath, eat and drink everything.
Okay, can you mention your member of family?
In my family, there are my father and mother, my brother and sister, my uncle and aunt, and my grandfather and grandmother.
And can you mention the rooms of your home?
Okay, in my home, there are living room, bathroom, bedroom, kitchen, dining room, swimming pool, and garage.
Okay, I have snack. Do you want to eat?
Oh, yes, thank you. You are very kind.
What is your favorite food and drink every day?
My favorite food every day are rice, fish, meat, fruit, and vegetables.
And my favorite drink?
And my favorite drink every day are milk, water, coffee, and tea.
Hey, by the way, what do you want to be?
I want to be a doctor.
Oh, that's good. Can you mention the kinds of profession do you know?
I know
there are
teacher, doctor, police, army, farmy, singer, driver, president, and etc.
Yes, you are right. By the way, do you like study English?
Yes. I like it. It's very easy and not too difficult. I am very happy to study it.
Okay, I think that's all. Thank you very much for your time and see you next time.
You are welcome. See you too.
Assalamualaikum.